What is a reminder in Google Calendar and how to create one? We use reminders in Google Calendar so we don't forget to do something important. First of all, if you want to view reminders in your calendar, you have to check reminders in the My Calendar section on the left. Setting up a reminder is faster and easier than setting up an event. Click on the calendar, go to Reminder, and you can see that there is no venue or guests to fill in. It's only title, date, time. So let's enter title, save, and move it to the place I need. You can use reminders in Google Calendar to help you track tasks. Unlike events, reminders repeat every day or until you mark them as done. Let me show you. Let's create a reminder which should have been completed yesterday. So I will click on the calendar, reminder, Thursday, 5:30, not a.m., but p.m. Save. Okay, you can see that the reminder has been automatically moved to today, and I have to mark it as done so that it does not bother me anymore. Reminders are private. You cannot share them with others. And once the reminder has been marked as done, it's crossed out and moved to the top. Let's create another reminder. I will click on that. You can see that you can edit reminder, delete reminder, and mark it as done. You can use reminders for scheduling an activity that repeats as well. So if you want to do yoga every morning, yoga reminder every day, 7 a.m. and repeat daily. You can also repeat weekly, monthly, annually, every day. If you click on custom and repeat your reminder every 2 days or every 2 weeks, you can set up your reminder to end on a specific day or after several occurrences or never. Have a good day.